Safe Haven, and I'm talking with Lance Wheelis. Lance works in our operations department. Can you tell us a little bit about what it is that you do?
Yep. So I'm a field operator. We do in-process sampling. We also go out and troubleshoot the unit whenever Stillman has issues. We make various rounds throughout the day, check for leaks or any other upsets that we can find during the in our shifts.
What kind of sampling do you guys do?
We do a melt flow sample, and we also do volatiles. We those samples are to tell if we are in spec on our material, and we've got different parameters for each different type of material we make.
Okay, you said you talked to the Stillman. You all stay in communication with them?
Yeah, we're constantly in communication with our Stillman throughout the day. Also with our shift team leader. We're also got in communication with the maintenance and I&E department.
Okay, so y'all kind of are the go-between for everybody, sort of?
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, we're the ones out in the units. We kind of know what's going on. Like I said, we also write up our issues we have in the unit, so we kind of have the first-hand knowledge of what's going on, and we can also let them know what's happening in the unit before they go work on anything.
Okay. What kind of education would a student need to get into the operations department?
As far as I'm aware, it's just a high school diploma.
All right. Well, I appreciate you taking some time to talk to us.
You're welcome.
Thank you.